give it a 10 out of 10.
Somehow heartbreak feels good in a place like this.
Made it back, survived the menu, thank God. It wasn't as scary though as I thought it was gonna be. Yeah, there were moments that were sort of terrifying and you felt the terror for all the characters. And in a way, everyone was kind of a villain, but it was just so funny. You kind of end up loving everyone and it's just a good time. I recommend it 100%. Unless you scare easy, then maybe not so much.